आप सुन रहे हैं समाचार एजेंसी ऑफ इंडिया का ऑडियो बुलेटिन।
यू आर लिसनिंग द नेशनल लेवल ऑडियो बुलेटिन ऑफ समाचार एजेंसी ऑफ इंडिया ऑन मंडे 1 जून 2020। नाउ यू आर हियर द न्यूज फ्रॉम प्रीति भोसले। The number of infected patients of the corona COVID-19 in country has increased to 191,327. In this, the number of active patients is 93,876. Number of received the patient is 92,072 and the number of those who are died is 5,413. Maharashtra has the highest number is infected patient here. Their number has reached 67,655. The number is 22,333 in Tamil Nadu, 19,844 in Delhi and 16,794 in Gujarat, 8,980 in Rajasthan, 8,089 in Madhya Pradesh and 8,075 in Uttar Pradesh. Prime Minister Narendra Modi has said that the nation like India has to have proper medical infrastructure and medical education infrastructure and work to underway the ensure a medical college or post graduation medical institution in every district of country. Inaugurating the Silver Jubilee celebration of the Rajiv Gandhi University of Healthcare Sciences, Karnataka through the video conferencing today, Mr. Modi said during the last 6 years, the government has given topmost priority to the refer in health and medical education. The Prime Minister said Ayushman Bharat, the world's largest healthcare schemes belonging to India, in the less than 2 years, 1 crore people have benefited from the scheme. He said women, those staying in village, are among the major beneficiaries of the scheme. He also stressed the advances as the in the telemedicine make India in the health sector, IT related tools for the healthier societies. Mr. Modi said, at such time, the world is looking up the doctors, nurses, medical staff and the scientific communities with the proper hope and the gratitude. He said, the world seek both care and the cure from them. The Prime Minister said, the violence, abuse, rude behavior against the frontline workers is not acceptable. The Prime Minister is also called upon healthcare professionals and academicians to focus the preventive and affordable healthcare. He said the world is facing the biggest crisis after the Second World War and hard work of the medical committees and corona warriors is appreciable. He informed that the more than the 40,000 healthy centers across the country are working on the preventing lifestyle diseases and 12 crore health conscious people have downloaded the Arogya Setu mobile app in the country. He appreciated the effort of the Karnataka state government in containing the pandemic. The first phase national worldwide unlock he started today. Unlock 1 will be allow a phase reopening of most activity across India. The center of Saturday announced Unlock 1 guidelines limiting the lockdown only to the containment zone. The government also allow unfettered movement of goods and person within the state. Several states have also released guidelines for the fifth phase of lockdown. The Indian Meteorological Department IMD today said that the low pressure area developing over the Arabian Sea is likely to intensive into the several cyclone across the North Maharashtra and the South Gujarat coast on June 3. It stated that the cyclone will have the impact on the state capital Mumbai when it across Maharashtra. In a good news for farmers, The country will be received the normal monsoon rainfall in this year. Sharing detail about the second stage, the long range forecast for the southwest monsoon season rainfall from the July to September. Secretary of the Ministry of the Earth Sciences, Mr. M. Rajwan, and said the conditions are becoming more favorable for the good monsoon. He said, in the view of the condition, the quantitatively the monsoon rainfall between the June to September over the country would be the 102% of its long period average, which means 88 centimeters. He also said there is a good distribution of monsoon rainfall in the country. He said the quantitatively it will be 107% of long period average in northwest India, 103% in central India, 102% in south peninsula, and 96% in northeast India, which is less than normal. Dr. Rajwan also said in the July there will be a good rainfall as it is very crucial for the agriculture. He also said, however, the month of August will also witness is a good rainfall, but it will be little less than normal monsoon. You are listening the national level audio bulletin, Samachar Agency of India, from Preeti Bhosle on Monday, 1st June 2020. You will be again this bulletin on Tuesday, 2nd June. If you like the bulletin, then you must be like it, subscribe and share it. We will be present again. Till then, goodbye.
आज हम आपको बताते हैं समाचार एजेंसी ऑफ इंडिया की चैनल को आप सब्सक्राइब कैसे करेंगे। सबसे पहले आप अपने मोबाइल पर ब्राउज़र को खोलिए या तो यूट्यूब को खोलिए, यूट्यूब आपके पास होगा। यूट्यूब पे आप उसके बाद सर्च बटन दबाइए, सर्च में आप लिखिए LIMTYKHARE, इस तरह आप ये स्पेलिंग लिखिए। इसके बाद ये खुला दिखेगा आपको, ये देखिए आप, ये आपको खुला दिख रहा है। इसमें आप देखिए लाल रंग से सब्सक्राइब आपको जो दिख रहा है, सामने दिख रहा है, इसको आप दबाएंगे। जैसे ही आप दबाते हैं उसके बाद इसका रंग लाल नहीं रह जाएगा। इसके बाद इसके दाएं कोने की तरफ जाइए, दाएं कोने में आप देखिए पर्सनलाइज नन और ऑल आपको दिख रहा है। आप ऑल को क्लिक कर दीजिए। जैसे ही आप ऑल बटन दबाते हैं आपका काम हो जाएगा। इसके बाद आपको समाचार एजेंसी ऑफ इंडिया पर जितने भी वीडियोस डलेंगे वे तुरंत ही आपको मिल जाएंगे। इस तरह से आप समाचार एजेंसी ऑफ इंडिया की वेबसाइट जो है, समाचार एजेंसी ऑफ इंडिया का चैनल, इस चैनल को आप सब्सक्राइब कर लेंगे और आपको एक के बाद एक जितने भी वीडियोस अपलोड होंगे सारे के सारे वीडियोस आपको मिलना चालू हो जाएंगे। इस तरह से आप ज़रूरी जानकारियां, ज़रूरी खबरों, ज़रूरी अन्य चीज़ों से वंचित नहीं रह पाएंगे। समाचार एजेंसी ऑफ इंडिया का यूट्यूब चैनल आप सब्सक्राइब करें और पल पल की जानकारियां आपको लगातार मिलती रहेंगी। इस तरह आप कर सकते हैं इसे सब्सक्राइब। नमस्कार।